You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
There's always too much work to do.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted.
The Royal Mail coaches vanished when the post began to be transported by rail. Oh, I'd rather enjoy a sit-down. But duty calls. Curious. Go on.
Take me home. I owe you my thanks. You have gone to a great deal of trouble for someone you don't even know. What is your name?
Evie Fry.
Climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face.
Where is she?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
Just a dream. Or so I think.
Thank you. This will give you a nice little allowance.
Yeah.
Congratulations on your victory.
Doing fine,
challenge. something of interest
here. We've got the best.
Cipher. Perhaps we have met before. Perhaps not.
Are you there? Your readings are going haywire. Report, get out. You have to get out.
Hello. In the past, you hunt for one of my artifacts, but I come to you today to speak of the future. Follow Lydia Fry. She will lead you to me.
position of the second wave.
1 hour away, at most.
What?
I'll have a look.
Don't worry, it's just the generator acting up. I'll see.
This is your idea.
Let's look together.
I would expect the Adelings to do the same.
Right there.
That's not very polite.
Even in these trying times, we must never forget the laws of common courtesy. Arms down. We appear to have been following the same trail, Miss Ryan.
I got here first.
Indeed, you are to be commended. I fear, however, that we have not wholly rooted out evil in this vicinity.
There's another radio.
Accompany me, if you would be so kind. Second device must be found, or new waves of Zeppelins will soon blanket the heavens.
Short on soldiers, are we?
If you could put your considerable talents to good use at Tower Bridge, you would have the thanks of a brave but beleaguered nation.
I would settle for the right to vote.
Falling from the sky, and they go and close the bloody bridge.
best keep an eye on her.
Of a radio? Where is it?
Whip out your innards! She'll fly! Look, wait for it!
Close to the river, but I need more than this. Bridge itself, North Tower. I should drop by and say hello. Done, sir.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not to worry. I have a contingency plan.
Thank you.
is yours. Mr. Churchill assures me you have operated one before.
Mr. Churchill is wrong.
But I have points to make.
Heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group, unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you concede to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you're aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
Coward! You are no soldier!